actually like refining like the patterns and stuff, because a lot of times I just play it in one go and then move on to the next song instead of actually like getting the footwork down, because I can just cheese through all the patterns, you know, and I can just pass everything.
I guess it's fine for passing, but it's not the best for habits, I suppose.
I need to actually, because like, I only play it once, you know, I'm trying to get clears and stuff, so I'm not getting all of
them. No, I usually go for Chris, yeah, I don't usually go back.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and learn it. Learn it.
Finally got to add some points.